when you found a man crouched at your door, his blood raining the steps, you will have to say he was not there. I did not see him. The noise spread to the edge of the state. You had no power, but what you had was the same color as the sky, like rain in the thread of a jacket. What did you do after spitting out the name of your leader? Were there no bullets to trouble him? Was there no spell to blind him? When they ask what you did when you heard of the prisoners, when you heard of the war against ideas, when they beat strangers from their houses, what will you say? Who cares about the fires beyond your porch? When the war spread the brothers and fathers, blood of their age to the borders, what did you do? The children asked. When the wafer of destruction lay in your mouth, and the men in charge charged men and sent men charging, when the field was charged, the oil in its heart, the barrels cocoon, where were your feet, they'll ask, and what will you say? I will have to admit I was one of them. I believed the holes would be erased. Our leader knew this, floating up a mountain on the backs of soldiers. I wanted only to be free, a cup of water, if not rain. But the war spread to the edges of the state. Narrow closets opened in the field. The petals were white as cuffs. What I had was the same as power, a dampness in the thread of an old jacket. There was something sad and unforgiving about our leader's accent. His short, yellow tongue like a pencil with no eraser. When they ask or wonder without asking what I did, when I saw the slick and shameful, the naked man hanging an inch from the ground, when they ask what I did, when I heard of the prisoners, when I heard of the wars against ideas, when they exiled strangers, what will I say? That's why God, etc., who said you need not arm your children nor send them out to war. Who cares about the past worn smooth as error and friction? The wafer of damage lay charged in my mouth, bleeding its oil. I walked the back roads of my brother with one shoe untied and the other in my hand.